It's my smiling girl. Hey. Alright, so we're thinking about maybe changing our set for On Purpose Talk. We have this podcast that we've been doing, and we've been thinking about changing our background location to see what that does and to see how it does. We record it right here, and it's cool. I think the spot is nice, but lately we just kind of been like, all right, maybe we should change it a little bit. Maybe change the location a bit, and so we'll see how that goes. All right, welcome everybody to On Purpose Talk, episode 14.
Yes.
So we've been like cooking a lot. I'm not gonna give myself credit for cooking because I don't cook. So my wife has been cooking a lot. There's times that she doesn't really feel like cooking, and I can totally get it. I mean, it's a lot, and we're eating a lot at home. So if you can, we've been trying to at least support local businesses. You know, they're getting hit the hardest, and it's just always good to show some love. You know, so. Get some tacos in our belly. Why am I not hiking somewhere? Now that we can't do stuff, I feel like people want to do stuff more. I never had more of a craving to go hiking. Craving's not the word, I guess desire. I've never hiked before, and I lived in Arizona for over 10 years now. And Arizona is like such a hiking spot. Like everything about this place. They have great hiking spots. I mean, people even travel from outside of the city to come to this place just to hike, just to do some kind of outdoor thing. This time is really going to make us reflect on what is important. Money can be, the lack of money can be stressing, but maybe it also has to balance with what's important in your life. That's what this is making us do as a society, as a community. Making us think on what really is important. What really is that thing that just makes us special. What is that thing that makes you work so much? You could be working so hard and you say you're working for your family. And at the end of it all, you don't spend time for that thing or person or family or whatever it is that you're working so hard for. You're spending your time still working, and of course being Easter, you know, we're grateful. I'm grateful for what Jesus did for me, and that's the ultimate. Go Lee. Love you, bro. Your legs are gonna hurt after this, though. Wow. What's up, everyone? Back here at my studio. Today, I wanna maybe take you on a journey on this song. This is a song I wrote a while back. My wife and I actually wrote the song. Here's what it sounds like right now. What it's gonna be, what it was a while back. Kinda had like a rock drive to it. All of these are not the actual tracks, these are just program stuff. Come and rescue me from the city lights, from the heaviness that surrounds the line. Ooh, yeah. I don't want anything if I don't have you. So, I want to change it up. Maybe we're going to do something a little more groovy, a little more poppy. All right, we'll see what happens, see what we'll come up with. All right, first thing we're going to do is maybe slow it down just a little bit to find a tempo that works. Then we're kind of playing with this this idea, you know, like an intro. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, probably almost two now. I just finished pretty much getting all the ideas of the song. Sorry, I didn't even get a chance to like record some stuff. When I started getting into the zone, this is a whole different story. It's kind of hard to like document everything. I'm excited to share it with you guys soon. So, peace.